A special election today to fill the Senate seat of the late Reverend Clemente Pinckney. Pinckney sat on the South Carolina Senate for 15 years before he and 8 of his parishioners were killed at Emanuel AME this past June. Today, Democrat Margie Bright Matthews won the election, winning 88.5% of the vote over Republican candidate Al Fernandez.